Companies have access to more and more data, but the challenge is figuring out how to use that data to drive business decisions. And that's exactly what Mapline is for, is to make it easy for you to plot your data on a map and to be able to, I'm sorry. Here at Mapline, that's exactly what we've done. We built Mapline to do exactly that, and this is tricky. So Christopher, I'm sorry, but it's all scripted and it's perfect. It sounds great, but I don't feel like it's just not capturing. I just want to tell people how powerful it is. And I don't need all that. I got it. Hey, Nathaniel, I need you to show them everything Mapline can do.
Everything?
Everything. You got it.
Okay.
Go ahead and show them.
All right.
I don't need that.
So I got Mapline open, and I got my spreadsheet data open. So I just copy all this, paste it in here, and that's all I have to do. Did you see that? I mean, copy, paste, boom, it's on the map, okay? Now that it's on the map, a lot more you can do with it than what you could do in a spreadsheet. For example, your spreadsheet, every single row looks the exact same. But in Mapline, you can segment them. So maybe all of Bob's locations are blue and Sally's are green. Or maybe it's by sales. All stores with over $1,000 are all red pins. Or add territories to the map, right? Counties or states, color them by your data. So these counties are red, these states are blue. Or you can draw your own territories. Here is Bob's and this here is Sally's. And you can click on any of these and get their statistics. So I can click on this state and get all the sum of sales or get the number of locations inside it. Routing, okay? Yeah, all you have to do, select the pins that you want to optimize, click route, boom, you've got a route now and you've got directions in the corner. Or you can do a heat map, and I can do it on anything. Maybe I want it on volume of product delivered. Look at that, and I've got a little legend down in the bottom right corner. And just like that, you can see sort of where your hot spots, where your cold spots. This is fantastic. Print this out, slap it on a presentation, get promoted. Yeah, there are other mapping solutions out there, but Mapline is the simplest mapping solution on the planet. Anyone can do this.
Seriously, anyone. My daughter can build maps.
Okay, Dad, what's next?
So one of the best parts about Mapline is you don't just get our software, you get all of us too. We've got people all over the world ready to help. Right, guys?
Yes!
Brady, there's some features that we didn't mention earlier.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like being able to embed your map on a website so that people can interact with it. Or, and actually, let me take notes, you can export your map and put it in like your PowerPoint or something.
That's great.
Yeah. Or that you can also change the color of your pins or filter them, like how you filter them in Excel, but it's Mapline, so it's better.
Hey, Jared, sorry to bother you during lunch.
Yeah, what's up?
Hey, I was wondering if you could tell them about the fire hose inspector guy.
I'd be happy to. Got a call from a customer. He had just taken over the scheduling for an inspection company, and they inspected fire hoses and ladders for fire departments around the country. So he came to us for a solution because they were still using a wall map with push pins with over 700 customers. I cannot imagine trying to keep track of them using push pins. The first thing that I asked him was, what type of data do you have? He says, locations, how many feet of each hose, how many feet of ladders we need to inspect. Simple enough, we get your spreadsheet, copy, paste it in, and within seconds, he was able to see all their customers on a map. You can click on the pin, you can see all the information that you have for that customer right there on the screen. And I said, what else do you need to do? Seasonality. We can't be doing water inspections in Maine in January. We put a column in, identify which season you want them scheduled in. Each pin will be color-coded by the season that they need to be serviced in. And he was blown away by that.
So if you have any questions, you hit a roadblock, you need help with a project, you've got to meet Nicholas. He's your man.
I'm like your guy in the chair. You know, the guy in the chair. The guy in the background helping out the main character. You know, the guy in the chair. Anyway, that's me.
And if chat isn't enough, we'll jump on a phone call, we'll share screens with you, whatever it takes.
So, how far is it between the Michigan and Ohio plants?
Oh.
When you find that, let's see if it really makes sense to be shipping our excess stock.
Hey. So, it's 147 miles, exactly. Given that, it really doesn't make sense to be shipping from the Philadelphia location. All right, nice meeting you all. Good luck. Okay.
Wow.
If you're gonna be effective, you've got to centralize your data. You can't have it all over the place and actually make decisions. How many times have you heard people asking for the most recent spreadsheet or the latest copy of something? Mapline helps you centralize all of your data, essentially creating one source of the truth.
Oh, Brady, also, we gotta talk about radius circles, like 5 to 10 miles.
Yeah.
I guess up with the pins and also coverage areas. Don't forget about coverage areas.
Once you jump into Mapline and start using it, you are going to love it. It's gonna help you do just about everything better. You can mitigate risks or figure out where to grow. You can optimize your sales territories or create disaster recovery plans. Mapline is going to help you become an office superhero.
Oh, hey, Brady. I was just getting back from the board meeting, which went great. Anyway, back to my chair now.